And that is because it's not a live family, I feel, is such a strong community and culture, and there's nothing more that we could have asked. When we started this band, it's not as if that was the first priority about making music and playing shows. We weren't thinking about what that was going to create. But tonight we have two fans that have flown here from England, and that kind of beyond blows my mind. I'd like to introduce you to them. They are Rob and Rachel. Everybody, please put your hands together. Despite the fact that so many of us don't know each other personally, there is a lot that is connecting us, and it's not just by chance that there is 100 people completely living their own lives coming to this one place tonight. I think there is nothing more beautiful, so thank you all for being a part of that. We're going to play a love song specifically dedicated to you beautiful people here. It's called The Other Side, and it's about the first.